damn solar panel slash cistern thing already has enough frickin' water in it overnight to make it too heavy for me to move. Fair amount of water came down in a short amount of time. Nature's wonderful. Looks like I'm gonna have to do a little bit of trenching down the way to make it join the deeper part. That way I don't have standing water. Otherwise, perhaps this section up here where it's large can be expanded to be a holding pond. Pretty cool.